podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1342, Compare Worksheets. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by James. James has two different worksheets here. He has the United States and Denmark, and he would like to compare all of these values side by side. And I'm going to show a harder way to do this tomorrow, but you know, first, I scanned down through these and I actually used a little match formula, and the things are in exactly the same order. So that makes me wonder, is there just a real low-tech solution to this? I'm going to go to Denmark first, and from Denmark come up here to View, New Window. If you're back in Excel 2003, that's Window, New Window. All right, and now you'll see that I'm looking at the colon 2 version right up here in the title bar. So I'll go to United States. So Denmark was colon 1, United States colon 2, and now we're going to do compare side by side, or view side by side. Again, view, tab in 2007 or 2010, window, menu back in Excel 2003. And what that's going to do, it's going to require a little bit of finagling here, but it's going to give us both worksheets side by side. So you see on the left-hand side, I have the United States. And let's get it so we can see the first couple of columns, maybe. And then over here on the right-hand side, we'll have Denmark. Smaller. All right, the beautiful thing about view side by side, and this came along in Excel 2003, is as I scroll on the right hand side, look, the left hand side is scrolling as well. All right, that's almost perfect. So let's adjust this a little bit here. Maybe make column A real narrow so that way we can at least see our 2001 data. And then let's scroll this over so I can see 2001. So now on the right-hand side, I'm looking at Denmark. On the left-hand side, I'm looking at the United States, and I can scroll through item by item. Actually, I probably need to see, there we go. There's some merge cells in this spreadsheet. Merge cells are completely evil. All right, yeah, look at that. All right, let's just get rid of those merge cells. Choose all cells, Control 1, and go to alignment, merge cells, uncheck, uncheck. Same thing over here. Choose all cells, Control 1, turn off merge cells. Now let's see if we can't get this the way that we want it to. On the left-hand side, I want to see column B. There we go. We'll even do a right there, view freeze panes. And now on the right-hand side, there's my 2001. And as I scroll down, I should be able to watch that stay the same. We'll do the exact same freeze panes here, but here I'm going to do it in column D because I don't need to see information on the left. Freeze panes. That's funny. I started this podcast out saying this would be the easy way to go. Not positive that I'm actually there. So United States on the left, Denmark on the right, and it's scrolling back and forth and also up and down in sync. Very cool way without any formulas at all. Once you know the data is in the same sequence. All right. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.